Okay. Don't think about it. Just tell Daniel the truth. Are you kidding me?
Remember that song? Come on, dance!
Oh man, we haven't played Guitar Fighter for years.
You never beat my score.
You played on easy mode. I was on hardcore.
You're so jealous. I'm the best guitar player.
Oh shit, I need to do stuff? Fuck. Lol. Oh lol, okay. Oh, that's so stupid. But that's great. Oh god, listen. That's great. Jesus, that's a great feature. Come on. Oh. That's so cool.
Daniel.
But we need to talk with him.
We need to talk.
Can we get a drink first? I'm thirsty.
Right now?
You said I could have a Coke. Or something.
Okay. I'll get you a soda. But when I come back, we're going to talk. Serious.
Fine. What's the big deal?
Okay. Wait, where do we get a soda now? Was there something downstairs? Why is it so quiet? Oh, there's a vending machine. $2 boys. Fucking ass, dude.
What's happening? Daniel, calm down!
You lied! Dad! Your dad is dead! Why?
Oh, fuck.
It was an accident! A cop fucked up and shot him! That's it! I'm so sorry.
Why? Why did you lie to me?
I just wanted to protect you until I could...
Protect me from what? You?
I
hate you! Not my brother!
Don't say that. I know I messed up everything. We're gonna get through this.
Don't touch me!
Daniel, please!
Oh.
Shh. It's okay.
I want Dad.
Me too.
Dad.
I'm sorry. I just...
Just don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
Wow. Kinda... Kinda speechless.
I promise I won't lie to you again. I promise.
I'm serious, Sean.
I know. Me too, Danny.
What are we gonna do without him?
Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Jesus.
Sean. Am I a monster?
Nothing is wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
I was thinking maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos, where Dad grew up, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do, as long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story, like he did?
I'm not as good as him.
Yeah.
He used to tell me bedtime stories too. Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home there with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together.
That was wow, okay, that was insane, the ending. You were right, Connor, everything kind of made sense in the end. Not kind of, it actually did. Damn. It's just amazing. Can I skip it? Completely? Oh, I can, alright. Okay, you confronted Brad. Okay. Friend stats. No, not that many friends have played it yet, so it doesn't matter. Damn.
All right. Come on, man. Focus.
Okay.
Trust me. You can do it.
Lol. All right, yeah, you were right. Everything made sense. Damn, alright, sick. Sick, 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 sick. Damn. Alright. Well, thanks for joining by, I guess. I hope you guys had fun. And, yeah, have a good one.